present to you the Thrip Cloth Method. This is the method that we recommend for checking all leafy vegetables such as romaine lettuce, and herbs such as parsley, dill, basil. The material that's needed for the Thrip Cloth Method is as follows. 2 bowls, 2 strainers, 1 Thrip Cloth, which can be purchased at the CRC, a bottle of soap, dishwashing liquid soap, or veggie wash. We recommend 7th Generation as it's non-toxic, natural, and doesn't leave any fragrance or soapy residue. Also, one needs is a bug light. It's recommended to also have a sprayer and a toothpick. Let us begin. We take 1 head of romaine lettuce. We recommend using hearts as they contain less bugs. One should separate all the leaves from each other. One would then fill the bowl with water and some soap. How much soap? Enough to make the water and lettuce a bit slippery. After the bowl is filled with soapy water, one should leave it in the soapy water from 1 to 2 minutes, agitating it here and there. The more you agitate, and the stronger the agitations, the cleaner the lettuce will become. This is the cleaning stage of the Thrip Cloth Method. We now remove the leaves from the soapy water. There's no need to check this water, as we know that there are bugs inside of it. So we are simply going to spill this water out. We then refill the bowl again, using a small amount of soap, enough to make the water and lettuce slippery. After the bowl is filled with water, again, one should leave it soak from 1 to 2 minutes, agitating it here and there. At this point, we feel that perhaps the lettuce is clean. We then remove the lettuce from this bowl, letting all the water and soap slip back into the bowl. We want to be able to check this water if there are any bugs inside of it. If there are bugs inside of this water, then we are concerned that maybe there are still bugs left behind in the lettuce. If there are no bugs in this water, then we feel that there's a very good chance, or almost sure, that there are no bugs left in the lettuce. And so we will test this water by taking a strainer, placing the strip cloth on top of the strainer. Then we would take a second strainer that holds the strip cloth firmly in place. We then take the water and pour it through the strainers. Any bigger pieces of dirt or leaves will get caught by the top strainer. We then rinse the bowl in case there are any bugs left in the air and pour it through the strainers. Now there are going to be some suds left behind. So what we do is simply let the water run for half a minute or so to clear away any of the remaining suds. Then carefully carry the strip cloth over to the bug light. Now we are up to the checking stage. We don't want to use our fingers in pushing things around on the cloth for fear that maybe we're going to crush a bug, making it not visible. Rather, we're going to use a spray bottle and a toothpick. This will help move things around. Any remaining suds you can spray, and those suds will dissipate. One then has to look at the strip cloth very closely and carefully. If you are nearsighted, it is recommended you remove your glasses and take a good look. One would use the toothpick, gently moving pieces of dirt around to uncover any possible insect that may be there. The insects that we are going to find on the strip cloth are not generally going to be larger insects like flies. Well, those too may appear, but rather it's the insect called the thrip, aphids, baby spiders, which are very prevalent in the lettuces and herbs that we eat. If the thrip cloth is found to be clean and no bugs are here, we can go back to our lettuce, rinse off the soap, and eat. If we do find an insect, then we would have to repeat the process. Put the lettuce back into the bowl with some soap, agitate it again, and once again, pour the water through the strainers and check it over a bug light. If we do this 3 times and we're still finding bugs on round number 3, that means that lettuce is very infested. It's not recommended to use that batch. There's a second way in which one can clean the romaine lettuce. The first step remains the same. Fill the bowl again with water, put some soap in, leave it soak, and agitate for a minute or two. Afterwards, take the leaves out, and each leaf let it run under the running water. doing each leaf individually. When doing so, most of the time, all the leaves, all the bugs, will simply slide off the leaf. We still have to make sure that there are no insects left. So again, we would fill the second bowl with water, a little soap, let it soak for a minute or so, agitate it, and then take the water, and again, put the strip cloth in between the two strainers, pour the water through, and take the cloth over to the bug light. Using this second method reduces the chances that you're going to have to keep repeating the process over and over. We recommend this second method especially for more infested batches of lettuce, such as organic.